Garbo from GG Gaming, and today we're going to be doing some more live streaming for The Walking Dead. And we have Jordan the Juice Man with us again. He's going to be taking the sticks as, well, I guess these are not sticks, huh? He's going to be
taking
keyboard
the
warrior. He's going to be a keyboard warrior today. He's going to be
clicking my life away.
Yeah, he's gonna be playing as Lee as we try not to die again. So where we left off, Glenn had just gotten us into deep shit because he's trying to save some lady or something that we don't know at all.
We don't care about.
Not even a little bit.
Not even like a tad, like.
Like she's, I'm kind of annoyed with her.
Like she's like the scum of the world. I hate her more than zombies. Nah. I hate Glenn's decisions.
Totally.
You sorry son of a son of a daughter, son of a mother.
Okay. You son of a sister's pet.
So your dog bestiality?
Whoa, what?
Bestiality shit.
Oh god.
Beauty. Well, Belle was a beauty.
Alright, so peeking over the wall.
Like, how'd I go,
go
back
down?
Down.
Go put it down. Jesus. Oh, you almost shit. Died. It almost was almost all over.
How do you peek that fast though?
Bro, you just fucking press it and then you come back.
Press and click and back down. Okay.
No, just look at it. You don't even have to click over it.
Ugh.
Try peeking the other way. That one's probably less obvious.
There's a pillow over there. That's about as far as I got when I came to supply gather.
Grab the pillow.
I have an idea for
it. You can grab the pillow. Get the pillow!
Good luck smothering them to death.
Maybe I will. Shit.
I'll show you.
Hold on, repeat that again? That second? You can run over there. Hold on, wait. Try going to the car first, though. The car is a safer bet, I think.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
And you can come back over here, I think. Dude's been eating for a while now.
He should be gone by now.
Oh my god, my contacts just keep. Ugh.
This way.
Zombie right in there. I was ready for that to happen.
What? Okay, let's not break the thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Use the pillow. I thought you could grab something cool to do or something.
Break the window with the pillow.
Fucking like just. Bust it open with the pillow.
That's what I just said.
Oh. I was going to make it into a sexual joke. Can you go around? Oh, you can peek more, like left and right and all that.
Okay.
Oh, we just were here. Okay. How about up? I think that looks all the way. I think that looks up at the zombies above us.
Okay. I did press up, though.
So what, it takes you to the same spot?
Yeah, I think she's to the same exact spot.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay,
this one I feel like I have to be fast on. Inside. Okay, I don't have to be fast on it.
Oh. Pillow it.
Maybe we should examine first, right?
I mean, sure.
Okay. Pillow that shit.
Pillow that bitch. I remember this one. I don't think this works in real life. Splinter cell. Shut the fuck up, Glenn. Jeez.
We're trying to be quiet here.
I'm over here like he's at a fucking rave. That was awesome!
Good job, guys. Okay, let's look. Let's take a peek. A gander.
What is the point of that? Oh, you can probably get up there. I wouldn't go up there with that.
Okay, we were just there, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I should have viewed
it. I was sure the fucking alarm was gonna go off or something.
Ooh,
spark plug. Why do you think so hard before you take it?
Jinkies. Zoinks. Okay, how'd I get out of here?
Oh, wait, check it out. Look in the car again. See it yet?
Boom. Oh, that's a beam, right? Or it's a gear shift.
A beam?
You said beam. I thought you said beam. I was like, what?
Pull that bitch.
Pull it?
I mean, why the fuck? Well, I'm going to look around a little bit more, okay?
Fuck your thing.
Oh, I see it. You see that down there? Okay.
Yeah.
You get what's happening? Mm-hmm. It's going to make a lot of noise, though. What's it? Is it eating someone over there? Oh, there's an axe. And there's an axe over there.
Should we go there?
Oh, can you?
Too bad.
Can you go to that side?
No, I can't. Not yet. I have to kill the one over there first.
Look up, look up. Alright, we'll come back down.
Oh, shit. The orange man scares the shit out of me.
Look to the right.
There's really Glenn over there. Okay,
so.
Should I go back to the truck and go back all the way around and kill that thing?
Go left real quick. I think you need the crowbar to kill, I mean the screwdriver to kill it. Oh, maybe you can use the spark plug to get into the car, I think.
Should I hop on the car?
Try it, shit.
Shit, I gotta be fast with this shit.
Oh, I think it just takes you back over.
Oh.
See if you can use the spark plug to get in.
Use the pillow. Okay. Yeah. Well, that makes a loud noise,
though. Pretty sure it's going to make a lot of noise. What else do you have?
I don't have the pillow anymore. I lost it.
What is that middle thing? Oh, just punching it?
Yeah.
Go back to the other side and see what maybe.
Yeah, it goes back to that wall again.
Yeah, yeah. See what you can get done. I thought he saw you for a second. I'm like, oh, fuck. Remember, this one's quick. It's when you look up, so.
It's 3-on-3 right now, so. 3-on-4, I think we could take him, but.
Oh, game. See if you can go around to it. See if you can pass it by. Look left. See, you can run over there. See if you can make it.
Fuck. Turns around.
I'm saying. Nice.
We made it, guys. I don't know how we did it, but we did it.
Alright, look around. Look something. Come back.
Oh, fuck, my God. Oh, fuck.
Okay, peek again. See if there's something on the ground. Just gotta be quick. Not that way. Other way, yeah. See if there's anything on the ground. There's nothing there. Come back. Okay, try the other side, maybe? Fuck, go back. There's nothing there. Shit.
Huh?
There's nothing over there.
I feel like we're missing something on this side. Should I examine that zombie, or do you think it's pointless to examine a zombie?
I don't think it's worth it. Well, like, just try. You can try looking again and checking this around.
Can I get better at freaking pressing faster?
Fuck. I'm not sure I can take
them
both out myself, even if I
had
a weapon.
Okay. Okay, that was scary,
so. Let's get out of here. I like how you all are like super sneaky and then Glenn just popped up out of nowhere.
He's just like freaking instant transmission.
Actually a ninja.
Okay, let me see if I can be fast at this. Okay,
Jeez, that one's quick though, yeah.
That one's really fast.
It's not terribly fast, but it's fast.
Okay, I feel like this zombie has to die first before anything, and then those two, and then back up there.
You need a weapon first though.
I have to get that screwdriver, man. What you have to say about this?
Go back to the
Okay, that truck. I think that truck is the key then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just go spark plug it. Fuck it. Right?
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
Your best bet's mine. I don't remember any of this.
Okay, so let's see. Let's celebrity advice right here. Ambassador advice. What do you think I should do?
I feel like you should. See if you can use the spark plug on the car door.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think so. We'll just fucking spark plug the door in the window.
I think we'll break spark plug the window. Yeah. We're gonna do this. Okay, let's do this.
Pretty sure he did something else. I don't know.
Okay, Glenn.
That was the dumbest thing ever. What was that supposed to do? How do you? Was it what?
Ah, fuck.
Was it quieter?
I guess so.
What was the difference?
He said it turns the glass to a tissue. So.
Okay. So I guess we can kill one of them.
That's what I was thinking.
Nice.
Okay, let's kill this guy. How are we going to do this? Are we going to go from there or there is better?
I think we should.
From behind is
better. I think let's go that way. And then kill him from behind and come back.
No, kill him from behind. Kill that one from the side. The other one right there is not paying attention.
It's true. Then we can get the axe.
And then we can get the ones at the top.
All right,
chop them down. Maybe chop some wood.
Yeah.
Get here first.
Yeah.
Because I don't know how this guy doesn't notice us here.
Because he's too busy gorging.
Just smacking. This is how I look like when I eat food.
That is actually how Jordan looks when he eats food.
Glennon, will you do it for me?
Maybe you can gotta kill the other one on the other side first.
I guess so. I guess I have to kill the one on the side first. Fuck.
You gotta scroll.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna be faster or else you would kill me.
Wait. No, go ahead.
Both of them are not paying. All of them are not paying attention.
Yeah, you can kill this one, and then you'll be.
Oh fuck!
Oh my god! I thought you died.
Okay, the click is gonna be somewhere around here.
Yeah.
Oh fuck! Fuck!
You gotta just scroll the mouse. Scroll the mouse wheel.
Yeah, I gotta scroll it once though, like slightly, cause like I screwed it like way too much. Okay, let's kill
get ready,
this one.
Cause you're gonna have to do it. Oh shit, Brett. The face. Focus. Don't just fucking tap it.
Oh shit, Glenn. Okay, Glenn.
Face. Well done.
For sure. My heart's like beating like 1,000 miles per hour right now. Just killed somebody. For that. Because a person he had a family and kids. His life is over.
It's like how in the beginning of the game you were like, man, it's just fucking zombies, gotta survive, fucking. Now you're all like getting scarred for life.
I'm a tortured soul.
Oh, you can push it now?
Smash him with the car. Brilliant idea.
Quite excellent, I believe. It's gonna make a lot of noise. You know? You'd be risking a car alarm, you know?
That's true.
Just another one of you sons of bitches making noise.
Dumbass zombie.
He's too excited.
Should I screwdriver first? Screwdriver.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm not trying to get scratched.
No, right? Damn.
Nice form.
Excellent.
If we're after
fatality.
Finish him.
What'd you say?
Finish him.
Oh.
Yeah, finish him. All right.
Take your prize. Like how confident you are.
Am I jumping? Oh.
He's just getting intense.
Super jump. I'm such a thoughtful person, like for real. Naturally.
Right. Let's do it.
Let's do this. It's the time. It's clobbering time.
This is game time.
Okay. Did I just charge?
Oh no.
Is there a way to sprint? Okay, shift. Let's check out shift.
I don't know if it's working right now. It might be like only in the second game or something.
Okay. Camera's in the way.
I'm gonna come to you first. Alright, do it now.
One. Two. There we go. Rad.
OP.
Rad.
Nice. I don't know who says that anymore, but yeah.
Fatality.
Fuck knocking. Just fucking open that mug open and say,
I
saved you.
She might have a shotgun in her hand.
I was kidding. Yeah, but if she had a shotgun, I don't think she'd be in that situation.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer.
We've got a group in town.
No. She's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Okay. Fuck all that. I wouldn't have done that, though. Like, I wouldn't have, you know what I mean?
Try to open the door regularly for a while.
Like, if someone was telling me to get out of there.
I'm gonna break through that board first.
I don't think I would have, I don't think I would have rushed him. I don't know the situation, you know what
I
mean?
Yeah, I'm like, okay, fine, and suit yourself, but Glenn wants to be Captain Save-A-Ho.
He really does. Like, I don't know what's going on. He, like, Lee does too, though.
He wants to procreate. Stop. We learned that last time.
I'm coming out.
Okay, it's 2017, miss.
You help.
It's too late for that.
Guys,
kill her.
She's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down.
He was so horny, he didn't hear.
My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die, and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
I don't want
to. We knew it.
You risked our lives.
Just
you sorry, son?
He's like,
bitch.
No, we can save her.
Oh. Okay, we'll leave.
Bye. All right,
we're out of here.
Whatever time you have left.
You have a gun. So, can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this.
Don't trust my crazy hole with a gun.
I mean, that's ammunition. Wait, shit, I need to.
Don't
want
to be.
What if I need my last bullet?
You can take that friggin' screwdriver.
Right? The axe?
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me!
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
Carly gives no fucks. Carly crazy. Gives no fucks.
Please, step back. It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family.
Carly. Oh, she didn't cause.
Oh, shit. What if she kills Carly? Oh.
That made a lot of noise.
It did. Lucky no one got hurt.
Whoa, take it easy. You just want to help.
You can't.
Oh, that makes a lot of noise, miss.
Just relax now.
You can do it like any other way. Like, please.
We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. That's all.
Okay, we gotta start freaking booking
yeah,
it.
Get the fuck out of here. Sucks though.
Ugh.
Nice. That sucks.
Let's get out of here.
I was still kind of salty.
Let's sprint out of here. Let's hijack a car or something. I don't know.
Shit.
Here they come!
Take the RV.
Yeah? Yeah,
bro. Why not?
Where'd this car come from? What?
Everyone all right?
This is a working car the whole time.
Glenn is fine. Look, yeah. We're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Why? Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress. The next order of business is getting those...
I'll be just stressing him out a little bit. Tell him I'm a killer. Unless you can put an end in his life right now. You will not have to ever breathe again.
Energy bar. Need it.
just locked in on energy bars. Wait, you have an axe now. Go somewhere else. Look around.
We can like chop open that door.
Oh, yeah. Go hang out with Doug.
No, I gotta check out Clementine first, man. Daughter first.
Good point.
Everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
But I love you. Okay, let's talk. I'm not talking to you for a little while, man.
Yeah, he had some poor decision making.
You on timeout.
He let his reproductive organ do all the thinking for him, basically.
He was thinking with his dick and not with his brain.
Yeah, man, it's no bueno.
No bueno. There we go.
That's the door to the pharmacy.
Okay, that I never meant to click on that. Still trying to improve. There you go.
Oh, it's Theo.
I'm pretty sure I could rip through that, though. Like, at least the glass.
Maybe, like, the... No.
I don't know. I can axe through that combination lock and go make it run for that thing.
That is true. I thought that's what you were talking about originally. But I'll let you go in there and do your thing.
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
Okay. Exit.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Aw.
Aw.
It's adorable, man. Not a big fan of kids, but like...
I hate kids.
That's adorable. Some kids are great. It's like kids are either going to be like absolutely terrible or like really good.
I have baby fever, so like...
Baby fever?
If you any like of babies? You eligible bachelorettes out there want to have kids, I'm there for you.
Isn't bachelors guys?
I said bachelorettes.
You did not say bachelor.
You can watch this video after we're done streaming.
Press rewind and you will know the truth.
Shulalala.
Let's say the
same thing every time, sir.
Doug, you are literally an extra. You're pointless.
Did you guys try to get in there weapons?
I could be out here by myself. It'd be no different.
Deja vu, man.
You just ask the same fucking question.
Deja vu.
Why does it make lots of noise? Oh, like oh, hell. Oh,
shit. That was the worst decision in my life.
It would be super loud. You can grab that brick now.
I can't reach that brick.
Oh, I guess you can open it, huh?
Oh, hell.
It's getting real.
Life decisions. Should I try it out? Yeah. I might die.
There is no retreat now.
Control.
I figured it out.
What?
I'm gonna let you figure it out first.
Remote control.
But you have to open a thing to do it.
Oh, hell. It'd have to be fast.
No, I don't think so.
Will they attack me if I open this door?
No. I lied. You're about to die. No, I'm kidding. Would not feel safe. How did they not notice you? Misses.
He's a zombie instead.
This is the way he looks. Well played.
Jordan 1, Windows 0. Time to check out if we can still sprint. Oh, never mind. I'll sprint for
me. Oh, fuck.
Be careful.
He closes the door, locks me out.
That would suck.
You are not just an extra. You'll be screwed. You're a villain. I'm sorry for saying that. Brother.
That sucks.
I love you. You're killing.
What if he got free and could bit you somehow? That would suck to die like that.
I think he did die for them. That's what happened.
Possibly. I mean, they all kind of died, so it's kind of pointless. Shut your bitch ass up.
Shut up.
Like, fuck.
I have to finish you off.
Okay, buddy. It's all right, man.
Eyes in the game, though.
Kill him!
Finish him!
One swift blow. God damn it, Jordan. Oh, he's dead, okay. Let's you fuck that up.
Got the key.
Do it right. Why is he hitting on the neck? Maybe he doesn't know the headshots or how you kill him. Well, he must have. Because he killed that one guy, you know, the headshot.
One more time for good luck.
This is terrible aim. There you go.
No, that was more brutal than I had to be. It's my brother.
One more. That was one more.
I feel like I have to sprint back. Like, it's going to be a close call.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, hurry up. Run there. Oh, man. I hate this high-intensity shit right here.
You can do it.
Okay. Oh, glad, man. I didn't have to do anything.
He had a stride that time.
There's no lock anymore, dumbass.
Okay, I thought we were gonna start like, I'm like, huh, how did they not, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. I feel like this would be like,
there's a gap in that part of the game.
Yeah.
They didn't really think that through. still a pretty decent game though. Great film.
Let's get these drugs. I mean, the stuff that her dad needs. You're like throwing it, you're like flushing them.
Some Xanax in there.
Just flush everything her dad needs. Damn, it looks like they don't got any. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, this is up to you, I think. Alright, it's game time. Focus up. Oh, fuck. Remember, Clementine is number one.
Clementine's number one. Nobody else matters to me.
But you want to still try to, you know, save people.
They're still trying not to destroy relationships, yeah, and allies, alliances.
Oh, shit.
Okay, what's so important about this lady with the screwdriver? Are you not breaking through that, man?
Fuck.
Who should I go with? Should I go with Glenn or should I go with those guys?
I think we're all going to be going together because they're going to cut the car. You know what I mean? But if it was me, I would go with Glenn. I don't know.
Well, the family thing is kind of bothering Glenn. Has proven nice quick on his feet.
Yeah, yeah. Like, Kenny's kind of just lagging with his family. Ah, fuck. Give him the best weapon we have.
He ends up leaving, not coming back.
That's some shit Kenny would do if his family, you know what I mean? I feel like he would do that. What are you doing?
Okay, where am I going?
I don't know. Help him do something. Okay. He gets snatched mid-sentence. I said, shut up, Doug.
Shut up, Doug. I was thinking it. Oh, fat. Almost did not make it through that.
She's doing exactly what you said you needed her to do. What the fuck, Doug?
Doug.
KQ, tap that bitch. Nice. Put it in. There we go.
Fix that bookshelf.
Dope. Oh, fuck, Doug. Doug's about to die. Oh, fuck, Carly.
Who did I save? You're a great guy, Doug.
Who do you save?
But I saved the bitch with the gun. It saved my life twice.
I mean, Doug's pretty resourceful.
He's a nerd, though.
That's fucked up.
He saved my daughter's life. I'm gonna save her.
Click the purse.
You told me I was a great guy.
Damn it, Kenny, if you were 2 seconds earlier. Oh, shit, no. Clementine. Save her, go. Oh, shit. I thought she was going to die. I don't know. Freaked out.
Whoa. I should have killed him when I had the chance.
You saved his life, basically. Oh, shit, Kenny.
Oh, I thought Kenny was going to be backstab me.
Take his hand. Lit. Kenny's kind of dope sometimes.
Okay, we got to reestablish that friendship. We were just talking mad shit about him and his family. Okay, now that hit a spot for me.
Kenny just saved their life. That's pretty dope. What if he missed with an axe and killed him?
I owe Kenny one.
Fuck me, man. That bitch tried to kill us.
Fuck that guy.
We have to... Oh.
But his daughter, though, like, could be a real problem for us. Also, if I kill her dad.
Yeah. So just don't save him.
Just be the better man.
Like, there's never a chance where, like, you could, like, fucking
have to choose between two people.
Oh, we should set a trap. It's like...
There's, like, one time in, freaking Walking Dead, just freaking handcuff him to the top of the ceiling when there's a horde of zombies coming.
Handcuff him to the ceiling.
He's got to saw his own hand off.
So we basically put a rope around his neck. Only way he can get out...
Saw his neck.
Excellent.
Great thinking. Where's Clementine? Where's my daughter?
Alright.
Tied into the storyline.
I feel like that's where he met. Is that where he met Rick?
I think so. And this we might run into them again if he lasts long enough.
That's dope. What if we ran into the gang?
Ran into Rick and shit. Like, hey, what's up, my brother?
I'm sad.
I'm your biggest fan inside of the alternate universe.
The fuck are you mad at me about? What the hell?
Your dad knocked me out.
Oh. You gotta do what you gotta do. That's what I said.
I respect that.
You guys are like boys, you know? Got that, like, that bond. Uh-huh. That,
We're going to be back to this place again.
Yeah.
Sorry, bro. You couldn't save her.
That happens to the best of us.
We're just staring off for a long time. All right. We lost a valuable asset to our team. But I feel like I'm going to see you someday.
One's pretty savage. So long. So long, gay boys!
So long, yeah, boys.
Oh my god. I think I laugh at my jokes more than anyone else does. No problem. We have to take care of each other. Yeah, we do. Okay, since Kenny. You wanted kids once. Yeah. Well, she's not your daughter, so you can't treat her like she is. Yeah, I know that. Wait, what? But you can take care of her. Hell, maybe better. What does that mean?
That's like a double meaning or something. I don't know.
Yeah, like you can't treat her like she's your daughter, but you can treat her like your daughter? What?
Alright.
Everyone in the comments is just like, you missed the points, you idiots.
Tell us some really deep shit. I'm like, whoa.
How you doing, Carly? I'm okay. You know, considering. Stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. He was such a... It's just that I think that I liked him.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. I think Doug liked us. Shit, we should have picked Doug. He was just about to tell us how much he loved us.
I'd rather be alone.
He just got rejected. No, I'm just kidding.
I like you, Lee.
What is it? How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
You saved Clementine.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I said I didn't.
Both could have made it, you know?
I didn't choose. The universe did.
feel like saying that would be like, oh, you didn't choose? Okay, if you choose you, then, you know.
I don't know. I was still very upset at Doug dying.
Actually, I'm actually pretty sad Doug died, because you're just telling me like, oh, yeah, man, like, I really care about you. You're a good guy.
And I respect you, you know. I will fucking murk you.
Step, man, step.
Even Clementine hates him.
Saved her life this time.
No, it's good not job. That. It's I got grabbed again.
I was there though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
He keep it? God damn it, Glenn. Don't you dare say it's just a walkie-talkie. So, okay.
Oh, I clicked the wrong one. I clicked the wrong one.
You insensitive son of a bitch.
And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
What the fuck?
Let me go deal with this.
Oh, man. Clementine.
Gotta assert my dominance. Show everyone how I'm gonna beat him to death.
My daughter.
What?
Ugh. Her dad tried to kill me, so.
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her. You hear me? I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
I can't understand why you're mad at me. You still left me to die.
Do you have a second?
Why's her chat green?
This one's red because he's my enemy.
She's the enemy too.
Dead if it weren't for you.
Maybe not.
You got Doug dead because of me.
You killed Doug.
Enough. You're only one man.
You killed Doug.
I didn't kill just one person. I killed two.
I thought they heard the music.
That music.
That's the sound of us winning this thing.
Oh, they're like, oh, it's gunfire in the background.
This motor is pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
No, cars are so easy to get over.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. They're worse places to call home.
Yeah, true. You're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
I'd say, like, go top floor and then take out all the freaking... You know, the ways to get up. Fuck.
Really?
Can't see shit now. Is the game over?
To be continued. And that's the end of the game.
That is a great game.
No, I'm kidding. That's not the end of the game. That's the first episode.
Alright, okay.
And you survive.
I'm ready to kick some butts. So does my lives restart now?
I guess so, yes. Bow and arrow sounds ever.
I do some effed up shit, man.
Damn. Fuck. Oh, man, I'm excited.
They got my juices flowing.
I'm going to act like you didn't say that.
I didn't mean it like that.
Okay, so honesty, you lied to Herschel, you sorry son of a bitch.
Which one's Herschel? Oh, the Herschel, first,
yeah.
Dude?
Yeah.
I didn't lie, I didn't want to say my name. I did lie to Herschel.
Yeah, you lied about your injury.
Yeah.
I think I lied too, actually.
Would you... Who would you say, Duck or Sean? 47 players.
I mean, you really choose anybody, honestly. It kind of just happened. Whatever, I mean.
Little T-sided Kenny.
51% of players sided with Larry. Who the fuck is Larry? Oh.
Larry, though. What the
really? I sided with Kenny. Mainly because of the fact that, like, in those situations, you can kind of tell who's the guy who's kind of just fucking screaming, shouting. And, like, even though he may have some reason, there's a level to, like, there's a line to be
like,
drawn.
Like, you gotta understand, like, this is a time of, like, apocalypse time.
Yeah, yeah.
His son is, like,
but see, son's life is at risk. I respected the shift of power, per se, because he was one guy.
Yeah,
who was using reason. Yeah, and Kenny, first of all, Kenny has his family.
And he's hard-headed and shit, and he was old already, so he can just die off. Nobody cares.
Yeah, speak up, though.
Oh, he's old and nobody cares.
He's old!
Nobody cares! Mercy.
Gave Irene the gun. I think I gave it to her. I don't remember. I don't know. I think I want to conserve ammo. I don't know. Cause
which
like
one's Irene?
That was the girl that killed herself.
Oh.
Yeah, I remember. I didn't want her to kill herself because I was like, oh, my God. But, like, the big thing for me was, like, what if I need that bullet? Like, I'm the guy that would be like, fuck, that bullet could be the
refused.
One to save my life, you know?
And, like, who would you save, Doug or Carly?
Yeah, I saved Carly.
I think everybody saved Carly.
I
76% of players chose Carly over Doug.
I'm pretty sure I played this game twice because I remember one time I was like, what would it be like if I saved Doug? And I saved Doug, and I was like, oh, God, no, this sucks. Doug's lame.
I kind of feel bad for Doug, though. Not that I see 76% of players.
Oh, yeah. No one loved Doug. Was not really a lovable character.
It's because he didn't open up, you know? We opened up the Carly. She opened up the...
He started opening it up, though. It's like right... Yeah, it was like right where, like, you know what? Lee,
you're a great
I think
guy.
You're a great guy. And you're really cool, and I just... I want to say I really like you.
Save me, Carly.
Oh, well, I mean, really quick, before we... what'd you think of the first episode?
It was just like here and there, bro. It was up and down. I was like a roller coaster of life. Like, it was just like, wow.
I mean, because, like, honestly, the first episode was, like, it had some really unexpected, like, twists going on. Like, and, like, the flow of time, like, the way things happened were really, felt random, but, like, well paced. You know what I mean?
I feel like I really grew as a character, and I also really meshed with my own, with Lee
as
a person, and, like,
cause like,
I love it till my last
at the beginning of the episode, you hated Clementine. You wanted to abandon her. Then by episode two, like halfway through, suddenly you loved her.
The Taylor take is I didn't trust nobody and only cared for my own well being.
So Clementine taught you how to love. That sounds weird. Taught you how to trust.
How to trust in others. Right? Basically, Carly and Clementine though.
Yeah.
Because Carly, like, made me realize, like...
So, like, Carly one of those... So, who's your favorite?
My babe between Carly and the other girl? The evil guy's daughter?
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, which one do you like so far?
I mean, like, I feel like there's, like, unspoken... Even though, like, we had a rocky start, I feel like me and Lily? The other girl, Lily, yeah, have this unspoken connection. I really felt it in the store.
Really?
Yeah, and the fact that the dad's, like, angry about it, like, he sees something, too.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, then, okay, I got you.
But then me and Carly, like, she liked Doug... And I chose her over Doug, so I feel like she sees something's coming. But, like, I didn't express that to her because I'm really thankful for her
coming to me. And, like, she kind of had feelings for Doug.
Yeah.
So, like,
And she kept my secret about the whole...
Yeah, yeah. And, like...
murdering thing.
And, like, and it, what's her name? Carly is kind of, like... Like, I think... I guess she doesn't have street smarts. Because, like, she couldn't fucking put batteries in the radio.
I feel like that's a sign to gamers...
Like,
put in there.
Just so you know, this bitch will get you killed. Like, I feel like that's kind of like the, you know, cause, and then, like, Lily seems capable as a lady. Well,
she's
you know
strong
what?
And independent.
Actually, here's a really good point. Lily, as a leader, would clash with you. We noticed this because in the first instance you meet Lily, both your, like, leadership styles. Well, you guys like leadership styles clash, you know what I mean? And like she's trying to take control of the situation, but at the same time you're trying to take control of the situation.
Like her feelings like overpower things the other girls.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I will shoot what I have to shoot.
Right, Carly and Carly really goes with the flow. So you guys like kind of have like a, I want to say like what is it called?
Chemistry.
Yeah, chemistry. Yeah, yeah. But like when you and Lily were alone, though, like the conversation was slow.
There.
Yeah, it's interesting.
She was like, "Well, my dad is an asshole."
Well, such, like, you'd be, like, it's surprising how dynamic the characters are, you know what I mean? Like, in this, like, very simple, like, game, right?
I mean, like, I've never felt more connected to a game.
Yeah? Really?
To this game, yeah.
I knew you'd love the game, though, that's for sure.
Like, as in, like, my life kind of thing, learning life lessons. Other games are like, hell yeah, League of Legends! Like, whoa! Like, this is my daughter, I must save her with my life.
And you, like, almost fucked up. You know, she almost died.
You, like, Titanfall, like, ugh.
Like, what?
Salute, like, my heart.
Oh, you say Attack on Titan?
Attack on Titan.
You said Titanfall? Or, like, fucking... Every salute is basically, like... Not salute, but every, like, kind of, like, you know, motion is, like, kind of, like, over-the-heart type of deal.
Yeah.
There's no... What's the other one? There's, like... Something like this or something? Mm-hmm. I don't know. It's
that's irrelevant. That's a different story. A different video.
And on to the next one. So, give us your thoughts, you know, what you guys think. Tell us how you felt about his playstyle, actually, and his actual, I mean, as a character, per se, Juice Man over here developed himself, you know, like, he really did kind of go through a slight, drastic transformation from hating everyone to, like, having a daughter that he gave everything up for.
Okay, and also, comment, Lily, Team Lily or Team Carly?
Team Lily, Team Carly, I think I'm Team Carly right now. It's like, I'm like so kind of like, cause like.
So let's talk girls, okay?
I'm like I like Carly mainly because of the way you guys like mesh as far as like.
Who,
like,
did you choose when you're watching?
Oh, wait. Oh, I definitely chose Carly. Yeah, Doug was cool and everything, but I wasn't trying to fuck Doug.
No, I meant like Carly. Carly or Lily.
We gotta play the game some more before we can talk about that.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. It'll unfold, but right now I'm like, cause like it's I don't even think I honestly don't remember.
And your comments will help me decide between.
Spoil it. No. I'm But yeah, so I'm Team Carly right now. Are you in between or?
I'm between because like.
Yeah,
there's that sexual chemistry between me and Lily.
Sexual?
Between me and Lily right now.
Sexual feeling.
Sexual.
Healing. All right, I think that's enough. I don't think we're talented singers or anything like that.
We shouldn't be duetting sexual healing together. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh, fuck. Yeah,
yeah, that.
And check out the YouTube channel where we got plenty of content. We play, I play it solo. Life is Strange on there. I also play some Rainbow Six Siege every once in a while, and I'm playing Tomb Raider. So if you guys are interested in any of those, definitely check them out. And if you like the brand new Nintendo Switch console, then we did an unboxing video. We did a brand new unboxing video of that, and you guys can check that out. But I think we'll be seeing you all in the next video. Deuces.